It was 2003 when Isabel and Billy met at the store. They finally found their true love. Mom, can we go to the store? And can we invite my friend? Yes, but which mall do you want to go to? The only one in Burlington, I said.
Speak up.
Why? She asked, because I want more school clothes. We answered. Son, I'm going to deliver some cotton. Do you want to come with me? Yes, I said, but can we bring Bob? He said. Yes, I don't care. He said. Here we are at the store like y'all wanted to be. Okay, thanks, Mom. I'm going to run in and drop off the cotton. Do you want to come in with me? Yes, they said. Look at that boy, he's kind of cute, I said, with his brown short hair, blue eyes, and blue shirt with overalls. Look, there she is, the girl I've been waiting for all my life, said Bob. Dang, look at her friend with her. She has long hair, that's brown, blue eyes, and wearing a pink dress with heels. Has some makeup, but not a lot. We bumped into each other. We fell in love since we saw each other, nor did our parents like it. Mom picked me up and said, you can't fall in love with a country boy because he looks like a bull in a china cabinet, and he will use you for all of our money. I don't care, I love him, and that's all I care about. Son, you can't fall in love with a city girl because she is pretty as a rose. Doesn't mean anything. She will also take what we have to live on. I don't care. I like Isabella. They did not listen. They did not listen. Billy, Bob, and my friend Sarah did not listen either. So we started dating, and so they hit it off too. And a few years later, both of us got in a fight on a rainy day. It was raining cats and dogs, and did not last long. They went home to their parents and said, you were right, I will never disobey again.